stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband.
Alright, ladies and gents, what it do? This is pretty much just gonna be like an update video. I'm just talking about what's going on, what's gonna be going on and so forth. After this, I plan on making a 2020 video, just pretty much like all the highlights, all the low lights, all the crashes, you know, all the crazy bullshit, pretty much all that stuff that happened over the year. I'm gonna put that all in one video. Hopefully it's gonna come out looking good, man, cause that shit, it be a pain in the ass sometimes making these videos, especially when it's like clips from like a long time ago. Like I have to go to my archives just to get them and all that. It's some bullshit. But while I'm making that video, I'm still working on this Ford Focus. Like I'm gonna post this on my Instagram, but this is like the new paint job for the Focus right now. I still need to get some new rims. I already got headlights put on it. No, I'm just not feeling those tires, man. I don't know what it is, what's wrong with them, but I just don't like them. It's still weird on top end. Like you've seen, I think it was like right now. No, it was a clip before this. How that almost caught me on top end. I don't know. It's weird. I still got a mesh in my suspension and my spoiler. I get him right here though, so that wasn't that bad. These are just some test tips I was taking the other night when I first put the paint job back on. But yeah, I'm just working on the Focus, you know, try fixing it. I don't know if I'm gonna be using the GTR or the Demon for my temporary vehicle for any cash days, but I'm gonna figure that out while I'm going on working with this. What to expect from me from 2021? Pretty much, I'm gonna be posting the same type of content. Obviously, I'm gonna be posting cash days, like the bigger ones, not just some random pop-ups, unless it's like a really good pop-up. I hope we're gonna be getting a double clutch list back. That'd be pretty cool to have. I'm not gonna lie, I wouldn't mind that. Problem is that if we go to tracks, I'm kind of effed because most of them use muscle cars, and I happen to use a sports car more than anything, but it is what it is, you know. If I have to use a muscle car, I'll bring out my Hellfire, I'll bring out my Nova, one of those two, I'll make it work. Maybe even, no, the GT's a classic, sports classics, I can't use that. But yeah, I want to post content that everyone's going to like. I want to post, you know, stuff that keeps people interested. Obviously, I'm doing more double clutch than wheelies, but I might start, you know, I'll post wheelie stuff here and there. Speaking of wheelies, this clip is funny as hell right here because these are two double clutch guys that were trying to wheelie, and it didn't go good. Okay, let's just say that this did not go good whatsoever. Hold on, I want to watch this too because this shit was hilarious. There they go. Nova goes left. Yoink. Oh shit, the Beetle landed it too. That shit was crazy. Pretty much what you guys want to expect from me. Like, I want to make everybody happy. I want to post content that everybody likes. I was told that the last Cash Days video I had just got done doing, people liked it. They liked how I commentated after every race, so I'm going to keep on doing that. I'm going to try figuring out how I can record other people's voices and stuff like that, so I can, like, interview them after I'm done. Hopefully that'll, you know, give you guys some more interest, you know, more in depth with the racers and stuff like that. I feel like they'd be pretty cool to do. But yeah, this is just an update video. I whooped this cyclone's ass right here with the Futo. I told him to drive backwards, so it'd be fair. But yeah, I hope you guys have had a good 2020 video. Should be out in a few days. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.
Sober. Oh, Shawty poppin' money for a soul, yeah.